Yeah, I knew he would just pick like a random number. Had to be someone connected to another undead.
I didn't even hear the helicopter.
I'll take this rod of uranium.
Yeah, that's what we need. We need uranium 239 because we need to build a nuclear bomb, guys. 313 contacted zones momentarily. That's the only way we can solve this zombie problem.
Look at this.
Yeah, Glock is gonna escape. Oh, window.
Oh yeah, that is a lot better.
There's some rads down there, go and test them. Give me that sledgehammer.
Thanks, guys.
Right, fair trade. Now all I want is 250 gold.
Oh, there's a smart craft. Whatever. There's at least one zombie in the house. I have no new weapons.
Do you guys like the trails on the melee weapons?
I like
So, somebody should have told me that the Molotov just explodes on contact as a grenade. It's not my fault.
It's Wiley's fault.
You're on red. There we go. Now you're a cool orange.
All parties be advised, there are Zeke inbound on grid marks November
3165. Oh fuck, I'm out of
service. I can't use the damages.
Inbound is safe zones, contact momentary, out.
Right, get inside, I'm barricading that door.
Oh, son of a bitch, I'm scared.
What's the software collisions?
Software collisions, like in some other Source games. Players don't totally block each other like brick walls.
Get out of this room.
Watch out, grenade!
Grenade!
Oh god, whoa!
Computer needs a reboot.
Shit.
Is that just from walking?
Right, just move away from the front door.
Let me try to get a screenshot
of
it.
Oh shit.
Uh-oh.
Oh, do you want the sled?
Sure.
One second.
The sledge is a whore.
God, this is annoying.
Who said the sledge is a whore? Should I kill Maxx?
Yeah. Kill him.
Hostile contacts moving west northwest.
Well, we're nice and barricaded.
Good work. Hold the line.
The brick.
Right door, I'm right at the front door.
I haven't got a gun, I can't shoot them.
Don't give them even an inch.
Okay, I'm gonna go die in the basement.
There, I just took out about 8. Just smash those other ones.
Somebody kill me in the basement. And then
I'll do it.
Oh no. No.
Beat him to death!
So the axe isn't hitting him.
Oh, guys! Guys, get upstairs! Fight club! Fight club!
Rule one about Fight Club. Now. Don't talk
the
about Fight Club.
The first rule of Fight Club is tell everyone about Fight Club. It's a lot of fun, and we really want more people to participate.
It's fun for the whole family.
It is fun for the whole family. Next time, next day of Fight Club is bring your kids to Fight Club Day.
No, get it, get it, get it, get it, get it, get
zombie.
It, get
it. Zombie! Get that door, or that window boarded up, Josh.
Hang on, I'm gonna go
Bob the Builder. Can I fix it? I'm running out of boards really fast. You might want to cut that out, you know.
Okay, there's a lot of stuff out front. Hey, good shot.
Boosh.
Oh, there's another child.
Killed yeah, I know. Waiting for. I'm trying to get him and myself lined
oh
up.
Oh my
so
god,
I
there's two of them
at the same time. Whoa. He's so they're fucking sporadic, dude.
I think they can get in.
I just saw Buzz from Cosby Show.
What? Can't you add that achievement?
Hey, you just killed Bud from the Cosby Show!
Fuck yeah! We should, put Gary Coleman in the game. That way Gary Coleman will be in two games that have been greenlit on Steam.
Postal 2. And No More Urban Hell.
Yeah, we need Gary Coleman, man.
Oh,
we need him in
Gary Coleman edition. Would that be done in bad taste, seeing as how he's not alive anymore?
No, no, right. Listen to this, right. Please.
It's an homage. If we include him in No More Urban Hell, it would be an homage to his life of fighting the undead.
Yeah, but
which is the life he would have lived if the Earth were a different place.